Nationals Park here tonight. Heading off a ceremonial first pitch commemorating a fight that he had with Sonny Liston in 1964 in Miami Beach when the then 22-year-old Cassius Clay defeated Sonny Liston and became the heavyweight champion of the world. Miami Beach, Florida, back in 1964. And Muhammad Ali here at Marlins Park here tonight.
That's one more time. I'll have a special one.
Baseball is next. The St. Louis Cardinals, the Miami Marlins, and the